and how it has made an impact in the overall learning of the children,
mm-hmm.
and what parents have to say about it as well.
Yes, yes. See that first of all, that's a CCE, the Continuous and Comprehensive Evaluation. It is only a method to evaluate the children. It is to just decide the promotion. Like the examination was again the evaluation process of the children. We used to evaluate the children through the exams. But this policy which has been introduced, it has created a lot of confusion. Like people are thinking it is something else has come from the another world. Although it is only a means, they have not changed at all any difference in the subject content, in the curriculum, or in the teaching methodology, right? It is only whatever wanting, the evaluation should be different to remove the examination phobia. And but what happened, the more school has taken, although this is only we are working, and but we have to take all this stakeholder all together, which is a very important, the students, parents and teacher, and as well as the management also. Because we are accustomed for this system of documenting the knowledge in the notebooks and reproducing in the time of examination. And our children, they learn whenever the test or exam has been announced. They don't study before the, if the no announcement is there. And generally, you know, the most of the schools, you will find the where that they have found such kind of response from the parents and the students and the teacher. And still, it's not been stopped. That is still they are finding that there is a no exam, the children are stopped learning. They say there is no need to learn. Means exam was a key word for the learning. So definitely we have to bring, because there was something wrong with the chalk and talk method. And this is very important. We are bringing this kind of the digital learning in our schools also, which is very important to create the learning environment in the school. So education is for learning and not for examination. I think this message is to be conveyed. And the CCE has nothing to do with your syllabus. Nothing to do has with a question. Now, whatever you again see, all the books, it's so many stalls are there also. They have given it a CC, based on CC. And they are giving the multiple choice question in the terms of CC. It means they cannot avoid the examination and they cannot avoid such kind of the things. So, but we have to learn. Means we have to make the children so they can learn of joy of learning. And this is what especially I'm doing with in the school.
Right. Students and parents of the students, how do they take to this whole thing about we don't have traditional learning processes anymore, but you know,
right.
The technology which is taking, what about the teachers? What kind of a role does the teacher have to play in this technology-induced learning?
Actually, see that this thing has been introduced in the mid of the session. So that time again it was a lot of because all the school they have certain programs, certain planning, and suddenly something comes which says ki don't conduct exams, where we are totally concerned with the exams. See, your goals completely change and it takes a lot of time. It will take. So when see the confusion, it's every level. Suppose it is a more at the level of teacher, so it is going to be increased at the level of the students. And the parents, they are almost, they don't know at all. Although in the CC, they say, suppose even in the first summative examination, if a child has not able to perform very well, so the school should conduct the another. But school, you know, we have general tendency, I say, including myself, we just want to child afraid of the school, afraid of me. We became the ultimate commander. If I say do this and do this, even the parents come for everything. If my child doesn't take milk, and they say they will complain for everything, means it become a threat. So this whole thing, it will take a lot of time, lot of counseling and conferencing. And digitalization, it's required, because we are not only preparing our children for examination. We are preparing them to learn the thing, to learn the joy of life, to learn the nature, to learn all the things which is very important for their cognitive development, to know their society and environment very well. So this is the one thing is there.